that's such a good word, isn't it? We're thankful he was willing to come and share with us today. And we're looking to have a good Holy Ghost meeting here today.
Amen.
Leadership of the Spirit. So everybody get your mind on the Lord. Let's go to the Lord in prayer. And then I'm going to turn the service back over to those that want to minister in song. And then after that, well, Brother Eric, he'll come. So, Lord, as we come before you today, we want to thank you for the opportunity to meet you today in your name. And we thank you, Lord, for each and everyone that's gathered here with us. We pray that our mind will stay on you, that we seek you with our whole heart. Lord, you said if we seek me, you'll find me. And Lord, we pray that you'll look into the hearts of each and every one of us here today. Grant us the grace, Heavenly Father, to have ears to hear and eyes to see. And let us worship you in spirit and truth. For it's in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. That was the minister of the song. Will you come on up, please?
We were studying, this is back whenever I went to that Baptist church, and we were studying the book of Revelation, and I was just yelling to the Lord, and I was at home cleaning house, and the Lord just poured this song into me, so we want to sing it this morning.
While in sin, I was bound, I stumbled in darkness, but now I'm found and I'm washed in the blood of
rise.
love you, Lord.
soldier was born. You might be a good soldier if you wrote my name. The Lord told me that the world would hate me if you wrote my name.
Y'all sing.
I give.
know, a lot of you haven't met with Eric yet, but we've known him for several years now, and he's always been a dear friend to us. We know him not only from the flesh, but we know him by the spirit. And we appreciate that. Appreciate that very much. Is this mic good?
It's not good.